How to duplicate a page on Word. Hi everyone, welcome back into this channel, and in today's video I will be teaching you how to duplicate a page on Word. So let's begin. The very first step is to make sure first to open your Word document, and then once you're here, what you're going to do is to simply choose the part of the page or the document that you want to copy. Since Word doesn't have an option in which you can directly duplicate a page with the use of a button, what you're going to do here is to simply copy the text or the elements found on that page. So for example, this one. So highlight the elements or the text by pressing and holding on your mouse on the left button of your mouse, so just like this one. So let's just press and hold on the left button on our mouse, and then choose all of the elements or text, and then press Control C on your keyboard when you're using Windows, or Command C if you are using the Mac, and then go to Insert right here. So go ahead on Insert, and then go to blank page. So once you're in a blank page, you may right click on your mouse and click on Keep Source Formatting, or you may also press Control V on your Windows or Command V on your Mac. So make sure to choose the control right here and choose Keep Source Formatting so that the two of them will be identical. So as you can see, this page is identical or has been duplicated with this page. So that's it. That's how you can duplicate a page on Word. So that's all for this video. Let me know in the comments section if this works out for you. For more helpful tutorials like this, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click that notification bell. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day.